Myself Nibha Maiti from Shipra Vidyalaya. Today we are going to study mathematics from class 5.
This is chapter number 1 and chapter's name is numbers. Now turn the page number 2. Look here, write the given numerals in words. These are numerals. You should have write their names in words. Okay, 90,932. You can write in this way 90,932. Okay children, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 90,932. In this way you can solve remaining questions. Now look at the page number 3. Look here, this is question. Write the following numerals in figures. Write the following numerals in figures. 25,319. Okay. This is the figure. This is the figure. And this is the next version, children. 91,255. 91,255. In this way you will solve remaining questions. Okay, now turn the page number 4. Open the page number 4. Look at the question. Write the numerals which come just before and just after. It means just before. This is the numeral 98,297. What comes before 98,297? 98,296. Okay, and what comes after 98,297? 50,932. Remaining questions you will solve it yourself. Now look at the next question. Now answer this. Successor of 99 is. Look here children. The numeral which comes just before is called the predecessor. What is predecessor? The numeral which comes just before is called the predecessor of the given numeral. The numeral which comes just after is called the successor. What is successor? The numeral which comes just after is called the successor of the given numeral. Now you can solve it. Successor of 99 is 100. predecessor of 100 is 99. Successor of 999 is 1000. Predecessor of 1000 is 999. Okay, children? The smallest 3-digit number comes just after the largest 2-digit number. The largest 2-digit number comes just before the smallest 3-digit number. You know that, okay? Now, look at the next question. Write the following numerals in an increasing order. What is increasing order? Increasing order. You can say ascending order also. Okay. When numbers are arranged from the smallest to the largest number, is called an increasing order. Okay, students, when numbers are arranged from the smallest to the largest number is called an increasing order. Now look at the question. Write the following numerals in an increasing order. You should follow the smallest to the largest number. Okay, here 15,775, 20,575, 20,975, 20,975. What is the smallest number? Answer, 15,775 is the smallest number. Next number, 15,975. Next, 20,950. And largest number, next largest number, 25,525. Okay. Now, next question. 77,777, 77,777, 77,077, 77,707. What is the smallest number? What is the smallest number? Answer, 70,777. This is the smallest. Next, largest number, 77,077. Next, 77,707. And largest number, 7,777. Okay, children, in this way, remaining questions you will solve it yourself. Now, next question, write the following numerals in a decreasing order. So, what is decreasing order? Decreasing order. Decreasing order or descending order. When numbers finished. From the largest to the smallest number is called descending or descending or decreasing order. Okay, now look at the question. Write the following numerals in a decreasing order. The numerals are 17,426, 27,246, 37,642, 47,548. What is the largest number? Largest numeral. So this is the largest numeral. So answer 47,642. Next, 37,646, 17,426, 17,426. Okay, this is the largest number, and this is the largest number or largest number when the numbers arranged from the largest to the smallest. These number are arranged largest to the smallest number. So these are decreasing order. Okay, in this way remaining questions you will solve it yourself. Okay, now children, you will solve all the exercise in your notebook. Thank you.